So I've been meaning to do a video of some fight footage from this Bandolero that Bill sent me as a surprise. And with all the shit that's been going on, I just haven't gotten around to it. Excuse after excuse. So I did an unboxing video, and the reason that nobody saw that was because I formatted my SD card and wiped that footage out on accident. And so it kind of killed the vibe for me making a flight video for the Bandolero. But I want to say thank you to Bill. So first of all, thank you, Bill, for the surprise Bandolero that you sent me with my Brawler package. And I figured the best place to go send my Bandolero on a maiden flight would be the best bando that we have here in Grand Junction, and that's an abandoned gas plant. So I made it to the spot, but last time I was here, I drove in on this road. And this time when I got here, there was a gate across it. And not like a chintzy stay out of here gate, but like an electric gate with a stop sign and a sign and like a little electric keypad and shit that I must have completely overlooked last time when I drove in. So this time I had to walk in. And this place is kind of weird. There's some like newer vehicles back over there. I guess I shouldn't say newer, but they look like they've been driven recently. There's a bunch of junk vehicles over there. I don't know, this place is f***ing weird. But here we are. It's windy, it's kind of cold, but I came all the way out here, so I'm gonna rip.
Why is everyone afraid of me? I get it, I'm fucking crazy, B. And lyrically superior to most my peers, so now no one wants to play with me. I'm just sitting in my sandbox all alone, patiently yelling out, please. When is hip-hop coming back on the scene? When is real shit gonna be showing up on my screen? Why these whack little kids out thinking they the king? I've been in these gladiator pits working on my swing. Call me Maximus on every track I bust. You just ain't quick enough on the draw, ain't fast enough to spar with Godzilla, you don't have the guts. And just a thing, these the cats who used to laugh at us and call me a fucking loser, cause I sat on my computer just playing Command and Conquer. Now I have conquered the future, so keep on spreading rumors and keep on thinking you're cooler, but you're new. No balls at all coming through, you better run. Listen, I'ma count to six before I break them down like I got an ounce to flip. I crush your motherfucking skull like the mountain, bitch, and put it in a song, let the people bounce to this. I'm bringing you that sound you missed, that lyrical flow, all that shit that you don't hear anymore. Ain't no webby going sick a lot, ammunition box full of 50 shots, and got a couple torpedoes for all these little yachts. They scared of me like I'm tucking a sword off. They know that if they stepping up, they'll be in my raw thoughts. Fucking them raw dog, pause. All I'm saying's I don't give a fuck, I'll be coming at all y'all. That Molotov flow, I'ma scorch the ground. I tore shit down and torched them, now all go brown. They bow to their new king as I wore the crown. They can't ignore the sounds, I'm a warrior now. And I'ma call them out, cause fuck them, that's why. The shit that y'all been bumping is some fucking trash. I will not stand and watch as my love of rap dies. So I guess I gotta be the motherfucking bad guy. But I wish I had some friends in this game and shit. I got them all scared by the flames I spit and claims I make. They thinking that I'm dangerous. So now nobody ever wanna play with Chris, which is fine, I'm an only child anyway. This is how it's always been, live it every day. They see the look up in my eyes and they get afraid. So I'm all by myself here as I play motherfucking solitaire. They don't wanna play with me, they afraid of me, I know. Listen, I don't need no help, I'ma do this shit by myself. Like it's motherfucking solitaire. Yeah, they don't wanna play with me, they afraid of me, I know. Listen, I don't need no help, I'ma do this shit by myself. If rap was a video game, you play on G-Easy. Me, I'm G-Expert mode, please believe me, Steezy. put this shit down for CT. I can't leave rap alone, the game needs me. I am the microphone killer. You got no chance like fist fight and gorillas. And since Mac Miller unfollowed me on Twitter, I've been a little bitter, but kept on getting bigger while the game ignored me. I've been sipping 40s, smoking hella weed, watching Rick and Morty. Focused on my dream till that shit was morphing into the real thing. Now I live my story. Chris was born to rule, so I'll ride out the storm of whackness, which now is the societal norm. I'm so fucking good at my job, I don't try anymore. It's autopilot when I go and grab that mic and record the shit you couldn't buy in a store. Indeed, I flow an animal, follow my name with EIO. Like old McDonald, try to follow as I speak. I know I'm crazy, la vida loca, fee-fi-fo. Bum, you're done when I come through to take your head and grind your bones in the dust just to make my bread with bacon, egg, and cheese. Shit, I'm staying fed and killing everything until the fucking day I'm dead. Trying to bring that fire back, my time is gonna be right now. Shit, I see it right in front of me. But I'm also watching hip-hop decline and wondering how these other lyricists could stand by so comfortably as the shit we grew up on dissolves, devolves to what we got now. Mumble rap, top of the charts. No more skill, no more soul, and no more bars. No respect for the OGs who started it all. It's almost like if you know how to rap, then it's whack to these kids. All they care about is swagger and cash, and the tats on your face, and the likes on your post. Ain't no passion for the craft, all hype, it's a joke. But I'll have the last laugh, cause I'm bound to be a legend of the new school. You're about to see why everybody running full speed down the street, cause they scared to throw it down with me. It's like I'm playing fucking
doing all the way down here. I mean, I'm not saying I didn't put you down here, but damn, somebody put you down in a hole. Well, I guess the last thing to do before you leave the spot is to claim it, right? Fucking love it. It killed this spot. And I guess the last thing to do is claim it.
What up, Spoonie J?